Hello class, my name is Lorenzo Diaz. This is the beautiful artwork I chose to do for my analysis, which is called Ecce, Homo, meaning behold the man in black. The artist that created this picture or drawing is named Bartolome Murillo. This picture plane is oil on panel and the dimensions are not there. I'll start off by mentioning the subject matter in this drawing. As you can see, Jesus just has his head down. His arms are tied up. He seems to be reflecting kind of on the sacrifices he's going to be making. As far as shading, we do see a little bit of shading underneath his eyelids and underneath his armpit area where his chest is at. We don't see really that many lines occurring in this drawing, but we do see kind of some soft lines just to create the certain features such as the chest, the shoulders, the arms, maybe a little bit of the forearms. We don't have much overlapping. The only overlapping we see is his arms, which are tied up, as you can see, with the ropes. We do see symbols of purity, such as the red cloak. As a Catholic, I believe that, our God's loving, our God's pure, powerful. And this picture, we do see it's, a dark drawing in the background, which we can see, that, it's really dark. Implying that this painting was made during the night, which we also see right here behind Jesus' head is sort of like a halo casting. As we can see in this art, we see that the value of this artwork is high key because of his light tone skin. However, we can see that it is a warm drawing, but we can see the coldness in it because of the crown of thorns piercing his head and the blood dripping down his forehead. You can see if we go a little closer. Scale and balance, he does seem to be in the right proportion. We don't see anything, longer arms, a bigger head. Everything does seem to be proportional. To end my analysis of this beautiful artwork, I would like to emphasize the focal point of not only this painting, but my life, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ.